Mr. Ripley.
Good afternoon.
Can you answer one question? In fact, yeah.
I trust that we will have a possibility to take decisions in the European summit that will help to stabilize the financial markets in the short term and help to reduce borrowing costs of countries like Italy and Spain. This is one element of our comprehensive crisis response, which should be decided in the summit.